today's video, I'm going to be doing a What I Got for Christmas 2021 edition. I'm pretty sure I did one of these videos last year, so I'm going to be doing it once more. Disclaimer, the video is not meant to brag or show off what I got. It's just to like show you guys what I got, and I'm super thankful for all these gifts. And yeah, I also know that a bunch of other influencers and YouTubers do these kinds of videos, so I decided to do one myself. But yeah, let's get started. So me and my family don't really celebrate Christmas, like traditional or anything. But this year we went to Vegas and we just went there for fun. What we do is just like shop, I guess. So I'm just going to give you guys a quick little haul. So I went to Zara and I got a bunch of new clothes. But I'm going to do the gifts first because I feel like it. Let's start with White Elephant. So in my school, I had to do White Elephant with the classroom and the dance team. If you didn't know, I am on the dance team. But yeah, so for White Elephant, I got a Starbucks gift card and a Target gift card. I don't know where they are, but they're probably somewhere. But yeah, and then me and my friends did a Secret Santa. So I got this National Geographic Mega Dinosaur Digging Kit and Action Figure. This also came with a $20 gift card from my friend, and it's really cool because we were talking about it. Our Secret Santa was kind of ruined because everybody was like switching and stuff and talking to each other what they got. It was still fun. But yeah, he told me that he was going to get that, and I thought he was joking, but he actually got it, which was super funny and surprising. But yeah, moving on to this gift that my friend got me for all the girls. So in my group, there's basically four girls and six guys. But first, let me see. I got popcorn, and there's like a bunch of candies inside too, but I already like ate them and sorted them away. I also got this sauce with my sport elephant. But yeah. There was also a little card. I think all of us got one of these, and it was super. Mine was super funny and like just interesting. But yeah, here's the $10 gift card that went with the flannel suede socks. There's funny socks, and super comfortable. But then in the bag, there's also a pink Viva lip gloss. But yeah, and then there's this super cute Hello Kitty keychain. I really like it. Looks like this. And there's also like a rainbow thing on it, but I don't know where it is. But then for my other friend, I got this H&M necklace, gold necklace. It's super cute. I really like it. I feel like it'd like be really nice and easy to wear. And then it also came with a butter gloss, like lip gloss, so thank you. And then I got double layered cozy socks, and it says they're a little infused, and that's super cool. Moving on to gift bags, I guess. And now let's start off with this candle that I got. It's from Bath & Body Works, and it smells really nice. I really recommend it. Let me try opening it first. Okay, well, I can't seem to open it, but we'll come back to this. Wait, actually, I got it, guys. Okay. I got this. Bath & Body Works Coat Winter Peach Marshmallow Scented Candle. I really like it. It smells super nice. But that is one of the candles that we got. And then there's also this Bath & Body Works You're a Dream like mini set. Super cute. I have not tried it at all like yet, but I'm planning on to soon. Then from Daiso, I got, so in this gift bag, there's these kids' room socks, which I'm planning to use soon. I know that my sister also has a magic hair. And there is a Godiva Masterpieces chocolates. I really like these chocolates. They're super nice and I like you. And then there's a different candle. It is, oh, actually it's not a candle. It's the, I don't know this brand, but it's a Better Not Pout Moisturizer Softening and Smooth. I think it comes with a cream and two chapsticks. There you go. But yeah, that is, and that, in here, this is bag. There's like a bunch of face masks. So there's this JM Solution Water Limited SOS Finger Mask. There's that one. And then there's two more. There's the JM Solution Active Age Care Mask. It's right here. Then this is the How Are You? I'm Fine face mask. I don't know what brand this is, but there you go. But yeah, that is then there's this thing. I don't know what it is. So let's open it. Guys, I opened it. Oh, it's an apple. Okay. It's an apple. Hopefully it doesn't like die in this bag. But yeah. And then I think when we went shopping, I also got this like magic school bus shirt. It's super funny. I really like it. This is the back. And then this is the brand. Then my sister got me this, I guess, gift. It has a bunch of toys in it. It is it's like that. It has sharp pins, an extra marker, flamingo eraser, glitter, and a scrunchie. And then from my parents, they got me this eyeshadow, a bunch of makeup basically, but I don't use makeup, so it's just gonna be there. But yeah, then I was shopping. We went to we went to Target and I found these super cute Christmas sweats. So I'm probably gonna wear these next year because they're a bit big on me right now. But yeah. And then let's go to Zara. This time it's Zara. Their sale was really nice. I really like the items I got. And there's also some online stuff coming soon, and which is not here yet. But first, let's start off with this super cute fuzzy sweater. You can say it's a sweater, but it was on sale. It's super fuzzy. I love it so much. I want to wear this like every single day. Today my sister got that was matching plaid-ish tennis skirts basically. It's super cute. Looks like this. I feel like it really gives me fall vibes or December-ish vibes. So I'm planning on wearing that next fall because it's kind of big on me right now. But moving on, I got this plain pink sweatshirt because I thought it would be just like super easy to style and you can just pair it with like a bunch of jewelry and long jeans. So here's that. It's just a regular sweatshirt. And then, what else did I get? I think that was it, but my sister got this shirt. On the back, it looks like this. So I also got this one online. But that is basically all I got from Zara. There's also stuff downstairs, but I'm too lazy to grab it. And there's only one item from the new club. So, yeah, well, that is going to be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to get notified every single time I post. Sorry for not posting last week. I just didn't know what to post, and I lost some footage, and I thought some of my footage was not that nice. If you see anything or hear any background noise, it's from my sister. She's right here next to me. But yeah, again, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye!
I've been missing your strawberry kiss.